Thank you for taking my money. To Bordeaux and Toulouse. Good thing this one's going to take a ninth up here. Been optimistic. Back to a bit of normal road again. Again, these roads. Not even signposts to suggest that the lane is disappearing. Quite like the fact the interior noise has been turned up now as well. Area. Hooray! No, it's not a lane change, I was just telling you about the distances you'd be keeping. I don't speak French, don't read French, but the old 2 second rule still applies. Now clocked up 252 kilometres in the old Merc. Not quite sure what I'm going to go to next. I don't know whether to go to the DAF next or to the MAN. I don't quite know, I haven't decided. I still like the Merc. Let's judge that for stopping. Right. Checking that, see how long we have to go. Might be a bit of a long video, that sort of thing. Cracking scenery though. There you go, big fella. At least we're not holding anybody up. Nobody can curse us for that. No, it doesn't. Okay, the first time it tells you it's splitting, it is not the two lines it's splitting. See, that's the way it should be, in my opinion, and in the, obviously the road designer's opinion in the UK. You just shouldn't shut a motorway down to one lane on a regular, on a permanent basis. However, who am I? I'm just a lonesome heavy goods driver. Ranting and raving again. Maybe I should change my handle to the Ranter. I might actually think about changing my YouTube name and Google name, etc. My dad, he's passed away now, about four, come up to 5 years ago. He used to have CBs in the car and in the house and things, also well before mobile phones and things. And his CB handle was Lantern, not the Green Lantern, just Lantern, because he was a lighthouse keeper, so it's quite apt. So. That's what I think about changing my channel and everything too. It's a bit of a homage to him. There he's on that. This wagon's fairly keeping going. It's pulling well. Still don't want to overtake him right now, because last time, if you watched episode 4, you'll see the disaster that happened when I went to overtake with a wide load. The thing is, it's not a hugely wide load, it's only, I don't know if it's maybe, what, a couple of feet wide each side, but it's, and when it comes to overtaking another heavy with a crash barrier on the other side, it can be, oh bugger it, I'm going into this lane, why am I know I should, but it's, what the fuck? What the fuck was that all about? Move! Holy crap! That was an accident waiting to happen. Do you think that guy's involved in these insurance scams where they just slam the brakes on and then claim whiplash and all the other medical injuries? I think that's what his game was. That's why people, our insurance goes up every year, because of these arseholes. There's no other words to describe them. People make money out of other people's bloody misery. Okay, we're coming off here, and surprise is another toll. Well, c'est la vie. Foot to the floor. Okay. Now here it comes. Again, what? Why is the AI stopping like that? That is brutal. Yeah, this wasn't any quicker than going through that one. Zero paid? Okay. I'll take that. fucks given just on it goes. MAN behind us on the outside lane. Don't know if he's gonna go for the overtake here. It's not exactly the best corners to be doing that on. Maybe just provide me a bit of cover so that nobody comes up on the outside. Space. I totally mispronounced that, but we go to lose. This one's nice and empty, we'll go for that one. Zero again? It does just interrupt the flow of your journey when you're having to stop all the time for tolls. Don't have enough time unfortunately to go and visit Toulouse, that'll need to be another date. This lane, I wasn't quite nipping into that lane, just closing off, it's going to Leon. They are quite excited about heading to Spain. This sounds probably quite sad, but I'm sure there's a few people out there will understand the excitement. Nice weather, nice roads, albeit with tolls. Quite strange over in France, there's plenty of Renault and Peugeot vehicles. So I mean, when we go to Germany, there's going to be plenty of BMWs and Volkswagens. Right, you need to make a decision of what you're doing here. Unbelievable. Thanks for that, pal. Come on, get a move on. What the fuck? And then he just goes, oof, dearly me. Spaghetti junction and a half, that one, my god, look at all the roads. I've never been to France, I couldn't tell if, but yeah, it's some junction. Hopefully we can make some good time here. Get better of stopping gentle fashion. Okay, so are we coming off this one, or I'm assuming we are, as a Volvo cuts me up. Nice, beautiful scenery. Look at those clouds. Amazing. Oh, that's prizes and all. Looks like it's got a heavy load in his back as well. I'm not quite sure what that is. Or something like that. Yeah, you may have got past me, you're not going to get past him though. Saw the mountains drawing themselves like that. There we go. Move again. Figuring this may be us coming either into Spain or certainly near to it. Scenery certainly has changed. As the mini brake tests me. Okay, so we'll stick at 60. This looks like a twisty road as well. If I can reach 60. No. a loan instalment coming out because I don't have any drivers and it wasn't speeding fine, so. Well, this looks quite impressive, cutting through the mountains. Stunning scenery. Hats off to Pro Mod guys, they really do turn out a phenomenal product. Amazing and tight, all in one go. That was close. That was fair. Holy shite! Look at this road. Holy crap! I might not enjoy Spain after all if this is what the roads are going to be like. Holy crap! Christ, there's nothing coming at the moment. This is certainly a road and a half, this. Oh, dear me. Thank God I don't get dizzy. Now, hopefully there's nothing coming. God, it's not a severely underpowered unit that I'm driving. Wow, this next bit of road is going to be immense. And probably not in a good way. Wow, these are tight, 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 tight. Holy crap. It's mounted the roundabout there. And you get stuck. Still in France, you can see the border. Wow. Well, this is certainly an interesting road. Especially taking a load like this. Trees, can't see what's coming. Open the verge. Wow, a straight bit of road I can actually see. Probably use more fuel on this stretch of road than I have in the whole journey. That bus coming down here. Oh, yes, right, okay. What are you going to do now? Now what you're doing. just gonna have to do this. Oh my god, really? How not to meet? Oh, come on! Get out the road. And then just the ring comes on. You really are a bit thick. I'm hung up the barrier here, really. We're at an impasse here. What are you going to do? What did I say about AI coach drivers? I'm not quite sure why I'm... However, I don't particularly want to do it, especially with this kind of load on. There's a car somewhere behind me as well. Come on! Right. Come on. Starting to lose a little to live here. Can't even get past him. He's not moving. Why would you not move? Oh, this has turned into a nightmare run. Why would you continue to drive seeing beacon, yellow beacons on? Why? Why would you not give people room? Creeping forward, but we're doing about a centimetre a minute. He needs to move. He's got a clear road he can turn now. I can't get any traction to get past him. To do is now turn, which is not all that. I don't give a shit now. I really don't give a flying fuck. It's still just sitting there. Why are you just sitting there? Seriously. Another thing I can do. Andorra Lavella. Going this way back. Miles. Let's see how long we have to go. I'm a tad confused here. Doesn't take much to confuse me, but I'm a tad confused. Where am I? Where am I? Alright, that's where I've been done. Alright, okay. Right. I can handle that. What a nightmare. I know part of that was my fault, but holy crap. Usually the AI tried to get out your way. Oh yeah, I dropped the and it's rain out. Yay. Well, it wasn't as enjoyable as I thought it was gonna be. I bet you that's the same bus driver. I bet you it is. Let's hope he doesn't meet me again. God almighty. Really? What am I stuck on now? Oh, options I discovered. Yay. So excited about that. Shall we say this has not been the best journey ever? I think I can safely say that. Damage to the truck, damage to the... I don't care. Don't care, sorry. How are you meant to take wide loads up here? God only knows. God only knows. Beautiful scenery, but holy Christ. Yeah, it's not going to go in there. A month of Sundays. I don't think this company will be calling me back to move any other loads for them. Take your trailer and go. Oh my God. Good work. Oh Christ. That was horrible. It really was horrible. Right. Okay. I think that's enough for one episode. That's probably about 3 hours long. Right, okay. Take care, guys, and I'll see you soon.